Namaste everyone, welcome back to my channel. I am Manisha and you are watching Food Tech Speaks. Today I am going to talk about 6 things you should do to improve your skill during this lockdown. Keep watching. Just take a pen and a paper and start writing. You have such a free time. You can effectively utilize it and plan out some actions that you are going to do actually to level up your profile. You can choose online courses. There are huge number of courses which are available online, starting from minimum prices, and also some of them are free of cost. Many of these provide certificate also, and there are many websites offering them. For example, Coursera, Udemy, Alison.com, Swam, many more like EdMux, so on. There are variety of courses, so don't be panic if you will not get food technology specified courses on this website. You can choose any other courses as well through which you can improve your skill. You can choose very basic or you can go for higher certification. You can choose like food safety courses, food adulteration. There are many courses on cereal agriculture which you can select on Udemy. So this will improve your skill. Second one is personality development. It is very much important that I am suggesting you all. Why this is important? Whenever companies are calling for interview and all, they are actually want to know you. They are not trying to assess your knowledge. If they are actually assessed to know your numbers, they can easily check UG or PG mark sheet. It is enough to give the idea of the knowledge you have gained in that particular subject. In interview, they basically trying to focus what type of personality you hold, how much confident you are, and what are your communication skills. All these things hold importance not only during the interview but also after the interview. This is very much important how you are representing in front of your colleague in meeting, how you are presenting your idea so that people have confidence in you. All these matter very much, so you can choose lot of personality development courses as well as communication skill to brush your personality, which is available in various websites. Third, attend webinars and join online training programs. There are many webinars and online training programs conducted by FSSAI, and most of them organized by ITC AFSAN. ITC AFSAN stands for International Training Center for Food Safety and Applied Nutrition. This center is set up by FSSAI in Mumbai, and primary goal of this center is to provide online training programs time by time and to build capacity among the food science and technology professionals. During this lockdown, FSSAI conducted many webinars through Zoom calls. I am going to put the link in my description so you can go easily through it. Number 4. Learn new language. This is not specific to food science and technology professionals only, but learning a new language can boost your skill, add to your resume, and give you an edge over other competitors. You can choose app to learn new language like Duolingo, Busuu, Babbel. These app will help you to learn new language. Fifth, you can watch online TV shows or you can watch reality shows on Food Tech. Some of these shows are on History TV. This is the primary reason behind lot of students who chosen Food Tech subject as their core branch. In this show, you can see the journey of food from farm to fork. And I'm sure you will really love this type of reality show on Food Tech. Sixth thing you can do, explore websites such as sciencemeetfood.org, foodtechconnect.com, ift.org, and subscribe this website for useful newsletter or upcoming trends on Food Tech. I'm going to brief about this website. Why will you spend time on it? sciencemeetfood.org. This is a blogging website. This is run by Food Technology Student Association. They have many interesting blogs and articles on food science and technology. IFT Institute of Food Technology. It is oldest among others, and it is a global community for food science and technology professionals. This community provides opportunity to collaborate, network, and share knowledge globally. And if you want to know the recent trend, news about food industry, or want to be updated, please check and subscribe foodtechconnect.com. This is the right website for those who want to be updated globally. Thank you everyone for watching this video. If you really find this video helpful, share this video among your friends, colleagues and batchmates. And please subscribe my channel. Don't forget to hit the like button. Thank you so much. See you in my next video.